Some God is laced with sarcasm in your